been watching some cutscenes from the Professor Layton games recently, and oh my god, am I getting emotional. I'm not even in the fandom yet, and I'm already crying over our precious boy Luke. And everything else. I think I'm just ruining my life. And I love it. I love what I'm doing to myself, even though it's horrible. Someone please help me.